Now to team coverage, as Nicole was just saying, the rain could cause some problems for your morning commute.
So let's see how bad it is right now. Channel 3 Eyewitness News reporter Carolina Cruz is live in our early warning weather tracker, keeping an eye on things. What are you seeing out there, Carolina?
Good morning. Well, we are seeing rain, and more rain. It's coming down light in some spots, a little bit more moderate in others. So we did drive on some of the city streets, and in those, what we have seen is a little bit of pooling of water. But then on the highway, which is what we're driving on right now, we're driving on 84 East in Waterbury. What you have to be careful for is not only the slick roads, but also other drivers, because again, that water is being picked up by the car in front of you, throwing it onto your windshield, so it's like an added layer of water on top of that rain. I asked my photographer Jeff, who is behind the wheel this morning, what he was seeing whenever he drove into work. He said it was raining a little bit heavier whenever he was driving into work a little bit before 3 this morning. A little bit lighter now, but again, the roads are already slick because it's just been continuously raining the entire time that we've been cruising on the roadways this morning. Again, with the current conditions, be sure you're giving yourself extra time to get to your destination this morning. We're going to continue tracking the weather from the early warning weather tracker this morning. But for now, I'm Carolina Cruz, live from Waterbury.